Survival phase. It is a process whereby the assets are sold, liabilities are paid, and surplus, if any, is distributed to the shareholder. Equity is appointed, takes over the control of the company from the board. Binding of company does not cease to exist except when it is dissolved. Here are the difference between winding up and the dissolution. Winding up is a process of the first stage of the company process, and the dissolution is the last stage. Under the winding up of a company, there is a representative, namely liquidator. In the case of dissolution, there is not possibility of any representatives. Creditor can prove the debt in the court in the case of winding up of a company, but in the case of dissolution, it is not possible for a creditor to prove their debt. Liquidator is the main authority under the winding up, and in the dissolution, court is a main authority. Who will file a petition? Basically, following other person who have authorized to file a petition for the winding up of the company. Company except creditors of the company, members who are basically contributors, all the three jointly, ROC, that is the registration of a company office, any person authorized by the central government, state, or central government directly. Basically, there are three types of winding up: compulsory winding up, voluntary winding up under the supervision of the court.